Under settings.
The last one. Where should I hide?
What? Nice and cozy. Okay. Have fun. We had a good day today, didn't we? Huh, Bubba? Huh? I love you. Hey guys, what's up?
Get toy! Alright, Isaac, it's time to look for all the
I really
want to
focus on that diamond painting.
Yeah. Alright, Isaac, look for them!
I'm gonna put it up in my new home. Did you see the wolf one in person? Beautiful.
Cool. I found one! You found one!
Yes. You want to cuddle with Mama? Guess what? Mommy and Daddy got you this super comfortable mattress and a very awesome bed frame. You're going to love it, buddy. He's going to be so happy, Karen. He really is going to be so happy. I can't wait. I mean, my mom said that we can have that white dresser in the closet. My mom bought it for me when I actually lived there, but I couldn't take it home with me. So she's like, it's yours now. Yeah, and I'm like, Mom, keep the bed. And that's why I told my mom, I said that. I'm like, you need that bed. I can't take that away from you. Like, I just can't. The dresser, maybe, but the bed, I just can't. So I told him, I'm like, let me figure this out with Aaron's family and all that. So my mom did say that we can take the dresser for me and Aaron and then the white dresser. And I feel better if I just do like the dressers on the bed, you know, because that bed that she has in the guest room is so expensive. I mean, thousands of dollars. I just couldn't do that. I'm really excited. I can't wait. I just can't. Like, I'm just... My mom says it looks nice. It's perfect for your first home. Hey. Yes, Cameron's tired. He had a full day of energy. How's your Scooby snack? You like it?
Bit.
Let's get another guest bedroom. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you. Go to where? Go to Etsy. Wait, estate sales to get your home. I fixed a Scooby snack. Oh my god, it's so good. You did it? Wait, you actually did a Scooby snack? You made one? Hang on. Do I put pineapple juice in first or all the cream? It actually really doesn't matter because it's going to be mixed anyway. So whatever you want. I usually do all my liquor, all ice first. ice liquor, and then I do my pineapple juice, like halfway, put some whipped cream in there, because you want to put the mix, you want to put the whipped cream in the middle and then mix it, and then put the heavy whipping cream in it, and then mix it, and then fill it up with pineapple juice, and then mix it, and then top it with whipped cream. You made one too. And how did everyone like it? There is no heavy whipping cream in it. Yes, there is. Such a good drink. And you did all of the ingredients? It's so good. I know. I know. It is.
Do you have a drink?
They used to sell Scooby's. Yes, you can make it a shot. Yes, I agree. It sounds good besides the heavy whipping cream. You would be shocked. Yes, I will make it again. Would you want a refill?
I'm not ready for one yet.
No, you're good. Okay. Well, like, is it too much liquor?
Don't do that. Bring me the medicine.
I'm getting one.
Wait, you should get the white one. Turn the light on for Gabby.
Gabby. Hi, honey.
Gabby.
Chloe, come here. Bring me the bottle of pills.
I got a medicine.
You got the white one?
Yeah, she does.
It's dark. I don't want to mess up this.
Let me see. No, she's good. It's white pill. She's good. Yes. I mean, you can't, well, it would separate, but not together. So probably not. I'm sorry. Where's the light? Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God, no. There we go. Okay.
Very soon, okay? I got my sleep partner.
The dog?
Yup.
Look, Pepper's
knocked out.
Okay, so we'll do it together. Okay. One last time. Okay, so you grab your ice. Okay, and I'll go slow. Okay, so I'll go very, very, very slow. Okay, so. Actually, no, I'll do it here. Hello. Not again. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, are you ready? Okay. Hello.
Oh my God.
What now?
No. Joel recorded us in the car on Snapchat doing I Am a Champion. He just said to me, look.
No, he didn't.
Look.
Shut up. Are the boys out together? No. Okay. Are we ready? Okay. Are we ready or no? Okay. Yes? Okay.
Oh, no, we're done. Sit down.
Oh, no.
I'm going to beat you.
Oh, no.
Okay, so we got ice. Okay. I'm going to mirror my account or mirror my camera. No, I'm not mute microphone. No. Okay.
There
you go. So, Malibu.
No.
Okay. You can do one tablespoon or two tablespoons, but it has to be equal parts. Okay. So if you do one tablespoon of Malibu, you're going to do one tablespoon of the next liquor. Or if you do two tablespoons of Malibu, then you're going to do two tablespoons of your other liquor. Same.
No, a Cameron.
What do you do?
Go pick it up. You threw her tablet. Okay.
You're lucky.
Chloe, bring me a tablet.
He's lucky.
Okay, you can stop it right now.
Sorry.
It's always that shadow. You could
have
been just fine.
No, look at Mama. You do not do that. Why did you throw? No, no. Why did you throw that tablet?
You don't talk like
tablet?
That, but anyone. If it cracks, Mama gets it replaced.
You don't throw other notes. Stop. You need to stop.
Chloe,
don't let him touch your arm like electronics, okay?
It was on the couch and we just snatched it.
Okay, keep it close by you, okay?
Okay. And apologize, Cameron.
No.
She snapped at him.
Well, I don't blame her. He needs to know.
So just.
She said keep it away.
Yeah, I would just keep it away.
Whatever.
Sorry, Karen.
No, don't. You warned her, he gets like that. I told her, it's just.
I know, it's hard.
It is, but we all learn. I have 100% insurance on that. So if hers gets broken,
I would pay for it.
Why?
If anything, I would pay for it. I would, because it's my son. If he does that, I'll take responsibility.
I don't want Amber, her daughters have no.
I would.
She should have been left on the bed. When child goes to bed, up all night, you're like, okay, I'm done. I'm not even.
No, I get that.
Ellie's mad at me.
Ellie will be good over it. Just don't talk to her. Just leave her alone for a while.
Okay, so back to this. So here is, screenshot it, whatever you want to do. That's a banana liquor. And here's your sweet, here's your sweet melon. Okay. Or this works perfectly too. It's the same one, just a different brand. Okay. So this one works fine too. This one's a little bit more expensive. So you can do this one. It's the same one as the sweet melon. Okay. There's not a really big difference. And then same thing with this. Okay. It's the same thing. And then it's just your basic rum. Okay?
That's it. Okay.
And then your heavy whipping cream. Whipped cream. And then your pineapple juice. Okay.
Look at your feet propped up on a pillow.
Oh my god. Okay, so you're gonna pour it, I would say, I'm gonna show you. We're just gonna, you have your liquor in here and ice. Okay, now it's the pineapple juice. So we're gonna probably go a little bit like here. Okay, and then we'll get the heavy whipping cream. Then you add your whipped cream. Mix it. I mean, I just dump the, whoops. Dump it into another cup. And then I fill it up. And then I top it. Like that. And it's done.
Good?
Look at my steak tacos that I had last night.
Mommy, I can have some, but with no
I feel like she... Wait, what? I feel like this drink would make me so hungry.
I'll give you one tomorrow, okay?
Does that feel better?
Me and Kim can have some.
No, I want one. Did I do it pretty good?
Oh, you do want one.
Looks so sweet. It's so good. It really is.
You can't taste the alcohol.
Okay, I hope someone like screen recorded that. So, what? You want whipped cream? You want it too?
Mommy, here. No, I want mommy to do it because she covers my whole mouth. I want her to do it. She covers my whole mouth.
I can't really move it at all, homie.
That's cute.
Jam was trying to get out of her mouth.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Look, he was trying to go her mouth on her mouth. Look, if your son starts making out with my daughter.
Oh my word. I hope not.
I have to say, I love you guys so much. You guys are just like.
Mom.
What, me and Aaron?
Yes, and Cameron. And Coco got me too. See, Coco and me.
No, Cameron, no flow.
I know, we are pretty great, aren't we?
You guys are.
You're not that great, actually. I mean,
Cameron.
You know.
How many times have I told you, how can you do it?
Cameron.
I don't know.
Cameron.
I'm going to be honest with you. I really don't know how I did it. A lot of faith in my God, I guess. A lot of faith in my God.
Girl,
I'm going to
say that again.
Cameron.
Okay, you cannot have this.
When people are brought to life,
where's your juice?
And thanks.
Wait, you can put just pineapple in my cream.
Oh, he got pillows. Like six of them.
You can make one without the alcohol.
Yeah, we can make one tomorrow with your cream.
Daddy!
Okay,
now. Aw, Cameron. Aw, he wants to. Here,
take it.
I could pick him up.
And went out.
You got pillows?
Yes, Daddy. Why most of
them? Oh, nice. Here.
And the guy at Best Buy said that microphone that's in here.
Yeah.
He said that. He's like, oh, are you making TikTok videos? He said a bunch of people. He said a lot of people come in and buy that for TikTok.
No, he didn't say that.
Yeah, he did say that. And he said he hears nothing but good things about it. So.
Look, you come home and Coco leaves me. She's been laying like 20 minutes with me.
Thank you. Okay, did you get moved? We move in our new house on Wednesday. Okay, let's see how this works. And then I'm going to return the other one tomorrow. Yeah. Okay, this should work, right? Dude, I am hoping that this works. Wait, hold on. You guys have to tell me if you guys hear it. Do you hear it? Testing. Yep. How is it?
He
Do you like it? Does it go like this? Whisper. Okay, wait. Whisper. Okay, wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, loud and clear.
Yes, ma'am.
It works.
Yeah, you said a lot of people come in with TikTok.
Sounds the same, no difference.
He said he has a, he's like, I have a buddy that does street interviews and he has that.
Here, can you go on your phone and see if you, like.
And he has that over there.
Oh.
But I swear, everything's like 17 minutes away. We gotta go somewhere. Target was 17 minutes away. Best Buy was 17 minutes away.
Hello? Can you tell a difference? Well, kind. No? Hold on, maybe I have to be. Hang on. Let's try this.
You look like somebody important.
Hello?
Yes.
That's better.
So keep it like close, like on your shoulders.
Yeah.
I hate those ASMR shit.
Diamond painting. Let's do some diamond painting.
I'm good at ASMR. I have the best stuff to do ASMR.
How's that? Good? Good. Soothing like
okay,
ASMR. You shouldn't.
You hear me go to bed. In 5 minutes, you go into your room.
That's a cute shirt.
Here, whisper it better now.
Lion King.
Sing us a song. What song should I sing? Let's see. My microphone?
Hakuna Matata. Oh, by the way, that was $31.
Well, that you'll get actually $10 back, even more. Because we have to go, actually, no. Yeah, you will.
So we just tried the applesauce.
Let's see. I can open your eyes. Have you ever heard that? Sing with me. No? No?
I don't think she knows
Aladdin. I don't.
Let's see. It's the climb. Okay. I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming. But there's a. This is so weird because you used to love when I sing that song. Oh my heaven's sakes. I need the music for it. Slow. Yes. Sing it, girl.
Why is my phone
there? No. Okay, I think I do need headphones to hear how I sing.
So we were in the car and Joel recorded us singing.
Oh, yeah. Music on and sing along. Okay. I'll go.
Because it's on TikTok, on Snapchat.
Oh. I don't want to disturb Chloe in the baby. Hold on. I will go in here. Okay. Okay, here we go. Ready? I'll put some music on. Fast Car. Okay, let's do Stay by Rihanna. I haven't seen that one in a long time. Can you guys hear the music? Yeah? Okay. It was a fever. Yeah. A cold sweat, hot-headed believer.
I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. Your mom. Come a little closer. Here we go. Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. How to feel about it? Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all away. I want you to stay. Woo. To the life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given. Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know.
Woo!
How to feel about it? Something in the way you move.
Yeah.
Yet it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. How to feel about it? Something in the way you move.
Oof. Hang on.
Can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Do you drive for work and manually
and Mary,
charge miles
did you
for tax
know?
Deductions or reimbursements? What if you could do it automatically? Mile IQ is the number one mileage tracking app
that one.
Automatically captures all of your drives. Here's how it works.
Thank you, guys. Should I sing with my mic? Let's try this one. This one? This is such a low song.
Hey, baby boy, would walk on water. Mary,
did you
know hang on. Baby boy, would save our sons and daughters.
Hang on.
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
This child.
You delivered, would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy to a blind man? Mary, did you know
that your baby boy
would calm the storm with his hands. Did you know that your baby boy an angel tried? Kiss your little baby. You kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? There. That's not really my song, but I tried. Nothing fun. Perfection. Well, I would like my sister to sing this song, Mary, did you know, but she won't do it. Do this one. Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's try this. We argue all year long. You sleep all along. I mess up the lyrics already. Trust me, then you go through my phone. That I love you, but you say that I don't. Too forever. Now you're leaving my house, so don't blame me. It's in my drama, and I'm not the problem. Can be your therapy if you just say gonna fix it. But I gotta think of me. I'm hitting the road. I'm letting you know. No, you bring the way out the worst in me. No. Problem. No, no. This is the problem. Thank you, guys. All right, let's battle. I don't need you to tell me my issues. You're the reason when I'm nagging drunk on the floor. Now I'm leaving to walk out that door. My heart can't take this pain no more. Here will make me walk out the door. Want me no more. I'm waiting for. So don't blame me. It's my drama. Be your therapy. Oh, I love this song by Dustin. Hang on. Keep singing.
We argue all day, we sleep all alone. You say you trust me, then you go through my phone. Love you, but you say that I don't. Give her, then you say that I won't. I'm trying to figure it out. In your mouth, in my house. So don't blame me. Blame my drama. And I'm not the problem. Can be your therapy. Woo!
Let's go! Not the problem, but I don't know that song. Let me try this one. My sister always like beats me on this one. Okay, I'll try that one. What's the song? Thank God. If I only do the Aaron, come here. No, we'll be there on Wednesday. Let's see if I can sing this song. Hold on. I need a ring light. Hold on. Oh, man. What? Come here. I want you to sing Kane Brown with me.
She's one of the best.
Okay, then, man.
I'm going to take my phone off the charger.
Yeah, here.
Can I see my phone? It's not on the list. Does she love me better than I can? Wow.
Huh?
Let me see my phone. It's not on the list. Yeah, I know.
It's stupid. Can I see my phone? Like,
he does sing.
Oh, that's because I put it up on my email address. Dang it. No, he's watching.
Okay. Okay, let's do... Sorry about that. Okay. So let's do... Okay, do I keep singing or no? No? Okay. Well, you guys can be honest with me. I don't really know. It's whatever you want. Let me try it. I just gotta see it for myself. Let's try this one. Okay. God. It's stupid. Just gotta see it for myself. I'm giving them my all. I'm not the guy you take it home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own. I just dance all night. Mm. I'm a right of little damn broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm giving my all. I'm not the guy to take it home. Ooh,
I keep dancing on my own. And
yes, we can battle together. All right. And MVP goes out to Ringo. Thank you. Okay. Why does that do that? We have to go live, honey.
You gotta add me first.
Can you hear me?
I cannot hear you. It's because I have the headphones in.
You gotta add me first.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you when I have this plugged in. But you have to go live.
You gotta add me.
Heather, go live.
Add me. Add me.
I'll add you.
All right.
Okay, is this microphone working? Because if not, I'm gonna like just get rid of it. And I am feeling so small. Okay, I added her. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I don't know then. Not really. No, it's because I have to do this. It has to, like, I feel like it has to be close to my mouth. Because how is that? Is that better? Yeah, okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, perfect. Hey. You're clearer. Okay. Let's try this song then. You should do it. Hey, let's go. Come on. Let's see if I do this. Say something. Think I'm giving up on you. If you want me to, anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love. Just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And every bit I couldn't get to you. Yeah. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Oh. And I am feeling my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Yeah. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you.
Oh, I cracked on that one.
Whew. Anywhere I would have followed you. Oh, 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 feel like I was pitchy on that one. I was a little pitchy. I hate when I don't sound good. Or I hit a note that I know I can hit. Thanks, guys.
Say something, yeah.
Be quiet, Simon. Go away. Okay, well, this song is a good one. Well, let's do Piece by Piece. Okay, I'm going to try Piece by Piece. I can only imagine what Barry Morse
is. A financial tech company.
Be quiet.
So, I bought everyone's gifts today with my new
Acorn. Okay, I can do I can only imagine.
Yeah, the financial tech company that I invested in a couple years ago. And after the investment, we started thinking about ways, well, what can we do for the people, for the consumers, that we could maybe create a debit card? Because usually.
And then I will go and do my diamond painting. Ready? Here we go. Aw, I got you, honey. Such a low song. Hang on. Like when I walk. Ooh, so low. Hold on. I can only imagine. I gotta stand up because of my diaphragm. Hold on. I can't sing when hold on. Okay, here we go. Ready? Sorry, hang on. All right, here we go. Hold on. Let me kind of do this. All right, there we go. Ready? Okay.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine.
Woo! No, I'm not ready. It's such a low song. Go an octave. No, it's such a low song. Go an octave higher.
Only imagine. I can only imagine.
Like that? Better.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Oh, when all of you be still, will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Will you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Take it all, I can only imagine, yeah, only imagine. Imagine, yeah, I can only imagine, only imagine.
Ocean? I don't really know Ocean. These are songs that I'm not really good at. Michelle?
I can only imagine.
I can try this song.
My father founded St. Jude Children's Research Hospital because he believed no child should die in the dawn of life. In 1984, A patient named Stacy arrived and it began her family's touching story that is still going on today.
Let me try this one.
Unknown, my feet may fail, and there I find you in the mystery. An ocean deep, my faith will stand. Upon your name.
I feel like it's such not my range.
Eyes above.
Do and let's try shallow. I don't really do good with this song. Kelly Clarkson? Me? Addicted? I have to find songs that go with my voice. Addicted. This one?